Okay, welcome back to Stranded Alien Dawn. We are in the midst of the winter, which 37 degrees is not bad temperature. We've got three drones operation. We got two hopefully will be built fairly soon. We need to get some more wood chopped here. I wonder if that... Oh, I should have had it set on forever. That way they're always making firewood. Oh good, they're working in the tailors. Guess I don't have any firewood made right now, that's why I've... all the only things that are turned on are my space heaters. Oh, there's a bird in the branches of the tree. I love the sound of the drones. Sound like a bee. Is that the baby? Oh, the shelter's destroyed. Expand this greenhouse too. I also need the other space antenna done too, or the orbital antenna. Oh, somebody just got back. Some stuff here. Looks like some electrical components and some scrap metal. That's good. Oh, these are all down to nothing. No wonder they're not building it. Let's see what we got. Scrap. Ore. Forever. Scrap metal. Do that until let's do until we hit 80. And I think that we'll hold it at 80 then. We got bricks. Could do bricks. I don't really need to right now. Let's see how's our research coming. It's getting there. We need to get some shirts too. They have no shirts in stock, but yet they do have them set to be built. Could get them all shirts and stuff like that. That look like the military uniforms. Let's set up another tailored bench. Why is everybody just standing around? Mm-hmm. everybody doing something. Oh, I've got it set on super slow. I wonder if everybody's moving like snails. Uh-oh. Malfunctioning freezer, that's not good. Nice. Some weapons, finally. Let's see, advanced generator. Might be a good thing to get. I really want these things for them to... Oh, I've got to get the... build first. We can always turn it off if we want. Let's see. We got to get a production and a 3D printer. Okay, let's get in here and fix this. Who's standing around? Yeah, we don't need that stuff to spoil just because it's not being fixed. And we still have this solar panel that needs to be worked on. Okay, everybody's getting ready to head to bed, it looks like. How's our... what's our heat like? Cold in here? 29. Yeah, it's like living in a cave. They need some heat upstairs, I think. I don't think... yeah, I don't have a heater in here. Let's get some heat and lights. Heaters in these other ones yet either. Oh, I've got fireplaces for them, so they're good. We need to get these things refueled. We gotta produce some more firewood. Another chopping block set up right there because it's next to the firewood then. And let's move this one too. Do come through the gates even if they're closed. That's good. How are these crystals coming along? They take quite a while to grow, don't they? this stuff done. Let's take a look and see if everybody's got sufficient clothing on. Okay, she needs a hat. And how about some shoes? Here's some better boots. Jane, how you doing over here? Kaylee, she could use a beanie. Mel, he could use a hat. River. His clothes are still in good shape. Okay, let's see, how's our fuel situation in the ships? Doing good. Let's get out there and explore. I like to do the explore one because that gives me more chance of finding people. Let's see, what's Jason doing? Oh, he's sleeping. We'll send him. And I've got one more. What could I? Cruise ship debris. We'll send Connor. Okay. And we need some more research going here. Lately, it's probably just a cold, nothing to be done about it, but I hope it won't into something nasty. Yeah. Try not to sneeze on the others. What do we need for this? Heaters aren't on. Got them in here, but they don't have them on. Do I need power over this way or something? Maybe if we do, like, yeah, we might have to do power poles over this direction. Could be why we're not getting... Oh, that one needs 10 circuits. That's definitely not gonna happen. We're just gonna run power poles all the way over so it can get connected. Let's up the speed a little bit, get some of the stuff moving along here. Go to use a toilet in somebody else's house. Don't we have a toilet in your house here? There, now we got some light. Okay, I see an odd... I see an old crash site with what looks like a huge chunk of an engine. One visit won't be enough to salvage. I'll go there immediately. I want to see what we got. Let's see. Oh, good. We got CPUs and some scrap metal. Great job. Okay, we still waiting on this, aren't we? We gotta get some of that. That other stuff built so we can research some other stuff. And now we got some heat and some light in these rooms. And now the bathroom probably should work too. Which I'm thinking these guys have probably been taking cold showers. Places to salvage. Let's see. I salvaged some scrap metal as I could and found a suitcase with summer clothes. Oh, summer clothes. Great. Okay, well, let's not stand around, guys. We've got CPUs and we've got circuits to build. Jane's sleeping too. Oh, did she not get her beanie yet? I don't know if I want them to finish the drones or if I want them to finish the other get the other equipment to the printer. The mysterious calling. Oh, good, the They're already researched. Why is Kaylee blocked? I don't know why they're taking a bath outside. They've got perfectly good showers with heat. Too hot. How about if we maybe if we open the window, it'll help. Have the heater on, but open the window. Should be getting pretty close too. Okay, let's do some more exploring. Let's see. It's like, do I keep doing same one? Jane doesn't do research, so he's probably better to be sending out for doing cave dweller. Why? I think the cave dwellers got heat. Oh, all that's spoiled. Oh, good, we got another one. Oh, good, that circuit, or that... That's been built, too. Oh, how are we... Our power supply is not... Not great. Already and they don't have power cells. New Year's. Go ahead, of course. Should have the better generator. Oh, here we go. Mission complete. Same thing as last time. Let's see, salvaged. Oh, good. Power cell, we needed that. And let's see what we got here. Got some scrap and some winter clothes. That's good. See, I thought I was doing another generator. A better generator. Oh, it is. I probably should, like, move that ahead of the line. Oh, here we go. Give me an umbrella. Grenades. Out of turrets, not like the biggest deal right now. Barrier that takes power though. Searchlight. Get the grass research and I'm still waiting for that other thing to get done so I can research the VR and the arcade. Definitely want that going. Need them to prioritize this. Oh, Jane's up exploring. Jacket too. And he's still doing good. How are we? Do we have tools? Okay, well, I think this is probably where I'm gonna leave off. Got a lot done. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Let me know in the comments, and I will talk to you later.